Well, look who's in our super home surplus kitchen. I can't say it. It's Chef Nick. He's here.
Chef Manja. Nick with Manja Nashville.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, it's going to be like hotter than the sun today.
That's right.
But the fall menu's coming out.
Fall is upon us, my friends.
Yes.
It's here. Fall menu starts tomorrow.
Yes.
Awesome.
And we've got seats open.
And it's amazing.
It's pretty good.
Hey, he puts a lot of thought into what the fall menu is all about. We love seeing you at Music City Food and
Wine.
Yeah,
it was great.
You were so what's funny, the backstory is you were serving up meatballs.
Yes.
And you never wanted to have meatballs on the menu because you just thought it was too, like.
Yeah, because the Italians come in and they go, they're good. Mine are better.
Yeah, mine are better. My grandma's
better. But it turns out, actually, no ones are better than yours. Yours are delicious and everybody loves it. It's a bestseller at Manja. What are some other things on the menu?
Oh, this is going to be a great menu. This chicken dish is on the menu. We'll talk about that. But we've got your favorite pasta with the butternut squash is on the menu.
Oh, that is my favorite.
It is a fave.
We've got tuna crudo. It's a killer menu. So let's talk about this dish. This is a really great dish and something a little unexpected.
Right.
Yeah, because this is chicken thighs.
Okay.
And we're going to roast them with some cipollini onions and red and green grapes.
Okay.
So the first thing
we're going to do is we're going to get some nice little chicken thighs here.
Right.
The great thing about chicken thighs is you can't overcook chicken thighs. They're
so juicy and beautiful. There's a lot happening there.
Yeah, a lot going on there. And
did you
really
dry them at all?
I dried the skin a little bit so that it gets crisp. I'm going to pull that back and you're going to salt it.
All right.
Salt this guy too.
Yeah.
Perfect. Grab that one and that's pepper.
Got it.
Salt and pepper.
That's excellent.
Yeah, love that. And then underneath that skin, we're going to take some beautiful fresh thyme.
Oh.
And we're going to just take the whole leaf. I'm not going to meticulously pull
it off. I was watching you pull it off.
But you know the technique,
Chef
Nick. You could do it quickly. Yes.
Bring the show along.
It was, you know.
Inject a little levity.
It's going on our highlight reel.
Chef Nick, Emmy winning.
The next thing we're going to do is we're going to take these are cipollini onions.
What is that? What does that mean?
Cipollini basically means little onions.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you can find these in the grocery store. You peel them, and I quartered those.
They're about a little bigger than a pearl onion. Okay.
Then we're going to take green grapes. Right?
Are you leaving them on the stem, really?
And red grapes. I'm leaving them on the stem because
they
look so cool.
Okay.
And they actually, believe it or not, add some flavor to it. Did you know that grappa is made from grape stems?
What?
Yeah. Oh. So we're going to salt and pepper that again.
That's probably why it does what it does.
Probably why you hate it.
I actually have a love-hate relationship with grappa.
Okay, so we got that in there. Okay. We're going to put some more fresh thyme in there.
Some
olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And this is so easy. Get your oven up to about 450 degrees.
Okay.
Right? You're going to toss that around in there.
Look how pretty.
Throw them in a roasting pan. And then you're going to take these chicken thighs,
yeah,
put them in the same bowl.
Oh, okay. Smart.
Get your olive oil when that was going to happen.
Olive oil in there. Put
Look
it on.
You. You're kind of a genius with that. Why do I make things so
genius
hard?
Genius is a big word. I don't like to use it, but I'm going to let you use it.
Yeah, let me use it.
Easy.
Yeah. I feel good about that.
Super
Here's
easy.
My question. Sometimes when I use olive oil, you've patted it dry, but then you've got the oil on top, but it's still going
to
crisp?
You still need a little bit of fat to crisp it up.
Okay.
But the water that's in that will keep it from getting crisp.
Oh.
You put this in a hot enough oven, it's going to get
crisp. Gotcha. So you still want to pat dry the moisture,
absolutely,
and then the oil
absolutely
will help the
Because that also,
fat.
It also helps all of those nice herbs and salt and pepper stick to it.
Right.
You know, one thing that people don't realize, you can get that beautiful crust on chicken just by hitting it with enough salt and pepper.
Yeah.
On the outside of the skin. So we roasted it. It takes about 20 minutes.
Beautiful.
It comes out like this. Just try one of those grapes.
Okay.
You know, the great thing about this dish, it's very unexpected. You don't expect to roast a grape, but it really caramelizes and it brings out such a wonderful flavor in the grape.
Which makes sense. I don't know why it struck me as unusual.
It tastes like a fig.
It tastes a little bit like a fig. Yeah.
All right. Make sure that you stop by Manja, Craighead Street in Berry Hill.
Wow.
Incredible fall menu is coming. Check him out online at manjanashville.com. Go see him. He's always a good time.